สวัสดีค่ะวันนี้ก็จะมาอ่านเรื่องสั้นนะคะจริงๆแล้วอ่านจบไปแล้วทำคลิปเสร็จเรียบร้อยไปแล้วนะคะเรื่องหนึ่งเรื่องนั้นมีชื่อเรื่องว่า Anniversary Day นะคะคราวนี้ก็มาเจออีกเรื่องหนึ่งนะคะที่มีเนื้อเรื่องที่น่ารักดีอะค่ะก็เลยอยากอ่านอีกสำหรับผู้ใดที่ท่านใดที่ต้องการฟังนะคะก็เชิญรับฟังได้เลยนะคะว่าเรื่องเราจะน่ารักยังไงนะคะเรื่องนี้มีชื่อเรื่องว่า Love is in the air. Every summer, Penny travels to a family reunion barbecue. Penny is never excited, and this year is no different. She dreads the drive. She does not like talking to her relatives, and she does not like the smell of hamburgers.Penny is a vegetarian. When Penny arrives, she sees lots of familiar faces. It is July and Uncle Vernon is wearing a sweater. Uncle Vernon is always cold, is very mysterious. She sees her cousin Polly. Polly has 6 children. The youngest one screams, then the oldest one screams.Polly's children are always screaming. She sees many of her other cousins in the field playing softball. They play a softball game every year, and it always ends in a big argument. Penny wonders, again, why they never solve it. Then Penny sees an incredibly handsome man. She stares at him. He catches her staring.He smiles and walks over to her. Penny is very nervous. She is nervous because a handsome man is walking up to her, and she is nervous because this handsome man might be her cousin. The man sticks out his hand and says, Hi, I'm Paul. Hi, I'm Penny. Penny says, Are we related? Paul laughs, No, we are not related.I am Vernon's nurse. He is sick and needs to keep me close by. But he did not want to miss this barbecue. Oh, thank goodness, Penny says and then blushes. Penny always blushes when she is nervous, embarrassed, or hot. And right now she is all three. Handsome Paul laughs and says, Would you like to go get a hamburger with me?They smell delicious. Penny smiles. Sure, I love hamburgers.